Fisherman could be about to become an endangered species at Walsh Bay near Barangaroo, with residents pushing to have them banned from the wharves in front of their waterside apartments. But anglers are standing their ground to keep alive a 150-year-old Sydney Harbour tradition.
One of the best ways to spend a lazy Sunday. Fishing on Sydney Harbour, Pier 8 at Walsh Bay.
There he is. Oh, there he is.
But some owners of these waterside apartments want the fishos banned.
What do you think about them trying to get rid of fishing altogether?
Totally disagree. Yeah, I don't think we cause too much of a harm, you know, as long as we keep the place clean and, you know, follow the regulations.
Walsh Bay residents are urging the government to ban fishing because of what they call antisocial behaviour. This includes bright lights pointing into apartments, banging on glass doors of businesses and frightening staff working on the weekend, and using the wharves as a public toilet.
Is it fair that fishing be banned from here?
No, not be fair. Because we, like my friend said, yeah, we need like talk together and then we need to find the solution.
The Recreational Fishing Alliance reckons this is a clear case of class war. The owners of these multi-million dollar apartments looking down their noses at humble fishermen just wanting to take home a feed for their families.
The Alliance has produced a video starring Santo, who's been fishing here for 20 years.
Όταν φεύγουμε, μαζεύουμε όλα τα σκουπίδια, δεν αφήνουμε ράμπις παντού και φεύγουμε γιατί έχει το λεωφορείο outside.
Walsh Bay resident spokesman Darren Gardner didn't return our calls, and the government is yet to say if the popular pastime will be outlawed. Mark Burrows, Nine News.